Everything in front of here is lava.
Oh, dude, no way. All that is lava?
Yep, everything but here. You here is lava. You can't cross it.
Shit!
Come on, let's get inside.
We can't. They're seeing everything in front of the door is lava.
Oh, that's not fair.
What do we do, the king?
What do you do now?
You die. Release the dragon! A dragon?
We're fucked.
Dragon roaring. It's pissed.
Don't end your turn where it's gonna hit you.
What is my name? This is so messed up.
If there's a way in through the garage, the king will find it.
Yes, only the king can find the secret way in through the garage. If there is one. Yes, only the king with his infinite wisdom and strength can get past this impassable barrier. Well, thank you, Magus, such a skillful warrior. Did you see how he moved that ladder and used it to climb up?
Speak, Bard! What happened to the stick of truth? The wizard had it thrown into the ocean. Lies! You shall feel the wrath of the Moorish!
Unhand him, you heathens! Release the Bard, or you'll have the king to deal with!
The king? They say he can slay a dragon with one blow.
That's right! And if you don't... Wait, where is the wizard?
I thought he was with you guys.
Now we got a distress signal to come help him here. The wizard is gone. My name is the king. I'm from the future. Dude, we said we're not playing that anymore.
Yeah, we're all split up. What's the point?
This is the point. In my time, there is a massive crime wave and missing cats. I knew my only hope was to assemble the team.
Hey, you can't switch games like this. Where's the stick of truth?
Shut up, Kevin. This isn't about some dumb stick. There's a cat in trouble, and it's the key to finding the crime syndicate new to our town. In the future.
Crime syndicate? That sounds too heavy for Goon and Fred.
Well, what do you want, Clyde? You want the fucking Freedom Pals to find the missing cat, get the $100 reward, and make their superhero franchise more popular?
Fuck the Freedom Pals, dude.
That's right.
Oopsikins! There's a loud ringing coming from your basement playroom.
The Coon Alert. Come on, Coon Friends. Go get your stuff and report back to the Coon Lair. In the future, Coon and Friends assemble. Sorry, guys, you can't play with us. We're playing superheroes now, and you guys are dorks.
Oh, hello. The boys are down in their little basement playroom.
It seems like anything with a gold handle could be open. Give it a shot.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Hey, no way.
Brady, you want to play the game, or do you just want to be known as a smoke chain bitch the rest of your life?
What? Did I just guess that? Okay.
did you get locked out? I'm afraid little Eric put a lock on the door to keep me out. I'm sure.
I thought I got that there. Whose room is this? What is this? Oh. Oh, I did get it.
That's a key item. Maybe that means it's important.
Yes, officer. Somebody appears to have put lava in front of my door. Well, no, it's not hot, but my son told me I will burn to death if I try and cross it. Uh-huh.
Fuck.
Oh,
you.
Yes, he did tell me that if I step on a crack, it would break my...
Maybe we should go to Raisins and see if the waitresses know anything. That's not enough, Mosquito. We have to act fast before the Freedom Pals can. $100 reward. Do you know what that could mean to our superhero franchise?
That cat looks pretty old. Maybe he just died in the gutter somewhere.
Humankind, do I have to remind you that as of right now, Freedom Pals have 100 followers on Instagram? We have 6. The 5 of us and Billy Turner, who's a ginger. This is the key to finally beating those fuckers. But where do we start looking? That cat could be anywhere. We need to split up. Mosquito, take to the air and check out all the city parks.
You got it. Mosquito, away.
Human kite, see if the cat is stuck up a tree somewhere. You've got the storm drain, Super Craig.
Super Craig.
Fast Pass, I need you to use your superhuman speed to get to the mayor's office and tell her we're on the case.
Don't worry, Coon. You can count on me. To get there. To there. Excuse me.
Hey, 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 hey! Do not touch that! That device can blow up the entire Milky Way galaxy! Jesus, fuck! Mom! The new kid is trying to play with the Cube of Ultimate Destruction!
You be nice.
Good sharer, it'll blow up the fucking galaxy!
Stupid bitch!
Look, dude, we already told you, you can't play. You aren't a superhero. You don't have a costume. You don't have any superpowers. Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way.
Fucking stop!
You touch it again and we all fucking die! Hey, I told you not to fuck with that! You seriously can't find the supremacy device? A superheroes use inspection mode, you know.
Does this do anything?
Yeah.
Oh no!
The waitresses know anything. That's not. Excuse me. Super Craig! Super Craig, this is Keen. Do you copy? Super Craig, the fuck are you? I repeat, the fuck are you, Super Craig? Oh, wait. Now the security system isn't working? Dude, what the fuck? Ordinary citizens aren't allowed in the Coon Lair. We're playing superheroes now, and you aren't a superhero, new kid, so fuck up, okay? Alright, look, you can watch us play superheroes as long as you don't get in the way. Make yourself useful. Go grab me the Stefernacy device. It's over there. Those are some of the most wanted criminals in our city. Could one of them be behind this cram wave? You seriously? That's a biometric artifact enhancer? That's just about the direct opposite of a Stefernacy device. Yeah.
franchise plan, new kid. It's top secret. You don't get a look at that. That's our holding cell for supervillains. Why would we keep a Stefanity device in there? Those costumes are tailored to the Coon's unique body specs. You have to be pretty buff to fit them. Never seen the Coon cycle up close, huh? Well, I've never seen someone so bad at finding a Stefanity device. Well, that took long enough. The furnace device active. You really want to be a superhero, huh? Play with the big boys? Well, maybe. Maybe you can be useful. Have a seat at the table, douchebag. Let's see. Mosquitoes, ABLs. Jesus Christ. Are these even in a human language? All right, in order to play superheroes, you have to have a superhero persona. Then you can fill out your character sheet on Coonstagram. Do you have a Coonstagram page? Oh boy, you're not even on Coonstagram, huh? Well, I guess I can create one for you. Okay, unbelievable. So the first thing we need to fill out on your character sheet is your class. Brutalist. Speedster. Since you're a newbie, you can only choose between three for now. Brutalist. Speedster. A blaster with rage powers like Cyclops. Okay, douchebag, but now, we need to find out what terrible thing in your past drives you. You see, douche, all superheroes have a compelling backstory. It's from that backstory that their powers gain meaning. Let's take you back to when you were just a child. You lay awake that night, like so many other nights. You couldn't sleep because you knew you weren't like the other kids. You walked to the mirror. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and you felt alone. And that's when it happened. A loud noise. You swore you could hear your mother calling for help. You left your room. Out in the hallway, you saw two intruders in front of your parents' door. You had to stop them from hurting your parents. You knew you had the power to stop them. So for the first time, you called upon your blaster powers. As a blazing blaster hero, you began to overheat as the fire in your belly ignited. You wasted no time delivering sick burns into the villains before you. As the flames cleared, the intruders realized what they were up against.
Shit, this little flamer means business!
Didn't your mom tell you not to play with fire?
The intruders moved into attack!
You left us no choice, kid!
Ha, ha, ha. The enemy's closing in. You gave yourself some space by knocking your foes back. But the intruders wouldn't take getting pushed around, right?
Hey, you can't push us around like that.
Little did they know, they set themselves up for destruction.
So much rage. I'll just get out of the way.
His comrade fallen, the extra ugly one closed in.
Not so hot now, you little flamer. Yeah, we showed him.
You were gravely injured. But the intruder's blows only awaken the fires that burn within you. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack!
Oh god.
And so you beat them. All seemed to be okay. But then you finally reached your parents' door. And what you saw when you opened that door changed your life forever, and led you to fighting crime.
What is this?
You were too late, because when you opened that door, you saw your dad fuck your mom.
Cringe warning.
Wow.
Who is this?
That's a pretty heavy backstory. You fight crime because you never forgot the night you weren't in time, and you saw your own father, the man you trusted, fuck your mom. It's like a ripple in time you can't ever change, isn't it? All right. Now that you're a superhero, I have a mission for you. I need you to go out into town and try to get as many followers as you can on Coonstagram. It's the only way our franchise will survive. Hey, I told you not to fuck with that.
Who's on my screen? Alright, I'm gonna look real quick.
Cringe as F.
Oops. Alex, what are you doing?
Real gay game.
Oh God. That is messed up.
Cool.
No, it's okay.
Where's Cartman from? Why are you in Cartman's house?
Howdy ho, gaming bud. When you enter a bathroom, don't be shy about taking a potty break. You can get some neat stuff when you use the toilet. Good luck, bud.
Yes, I've heard of those. Woo-hoo! Oh, wonderful. I'll see you on the internet.
Instagram is super fun. Check it out sometime.
I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay? I'll selfie with you when you have more followers, okay?
Oh, hello, new kid. I hope you're better at staying out of trouble than my little Butters is. Are you on some kind of house exploring adventure? You kids have such fun. Luckily, our valuables are safely locked in our bedroom. Oh, I've said too much.
Alex, are you still watching?
I don't follow just anyone on social media.
Just can't get this mailbox open. Hey, you got it open. You're the real deal, little superhero. A selfie? Sure, kid, let's do it.
Okay, I guess you're popular enough to selfie with.
God, I love this game. Right.
New kid, looks like you've reached the edge of our known universe. Beyond there lies the limits of time and space.
Oops. I should tell your parents. Goodness gracious! My word! I think I might retch.
Well, I guess we have enough mutuals that we can sell them.
Not bad, Butthole. You're gaining followers pretty fast. Keep up the good work.
I'm
still having trouble reaching some of the Coon friends. You might want to see what's going on. Where am I? Oops.
Okay, we can get a selfie together. Cool, we followed.
Who would do such a thing? It's just so mean. Hey, kid, you know anything about this? Somebody's keying my wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, but well, here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared it's a jilted lover or something. You won't forget me that easy. I thought we had something. I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to puff this shit out. If you can catch whoever's keying my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Coonstagram. Trust me, you want me as a follower. I'm a pretty big deal in this town.
Ah, I see you've made it to the Palace of the Clouds. That's home base to humankind. Perhaps you can find him inside. This door. I can't fight him for obvious reasons, you know. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass, dude, so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him.
Zoom. Oh, hey, Kyle. I'm big. Who's your friend? Did he come to play with us? All right, me from another universe.
What is this?
It's time for you to go back to your universe. What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe, we're like best super pals. As you can see, he hasn't been running around giving the humankind a bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my power.
No, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be humankind. But he said, you can't be humankind, I'm humankind. And I said, well, what can we be humankind together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be humankind together. And she told him he had to do what I said because I was the guest. Remember?
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight?
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle, weakling.
Defeat ultimate.
I haven't done a whole lot of sparring. Is this a no-contact thing?
Full contact, not sparring.
Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pads.
It's happening. Get him, new kid.
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Yeah, I really want to, but parallel universe rules say I can't.
Oh,
be
wow.
Careful, please. I have a number of existing ailments that I don't want to exacerbate. Oh, my. There's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you could make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Oh, darn it. Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? I'm undoing that damage, okay, Kyle? Phew.
What?
That's some classic alternate universe bullshit.
Hold on, I need a timeout so I can use my inhaler. Oh, geez, I didn't think I'd actually hit you. Cousin Kyle, I called the timeout and he didn't listen. You know my asthma flares up when I exert myself. Yeah, I think this would be a lot more fair if I had a shield. Some kind of shield, like the Sacred Torah, which also has a great sentimental value.
Dude, humankind is an alien. There's no Jewish stuff involved. And you can't just make up powers in the middle of a battle.
I'm not making it up. It's totally canon in my alternate universe. Does anyone have hydrocortisone cream? Preferably prescription strength? Wait, I thought I should get this turn instead of the new kid because he didn't wait when I said time out earlier, so I think it should be my turn now. Are you kidding me?
Oh, no.
That's totally cheating. That was breathing too hard, right? I don't want to cause any permanent damage.
What is this? So dumb.
Oh, Jesus. I think I might have ruptured my hernia.
You had enough alternate me.
Yeah, the superhero stuff really hurts. I better go back to my universe.
Oh, you're leaving? Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, I'll be going back to my universe now, human type. I need some Camphor Clinique for my ear because I got a scrape on it and being farted on.
Dude, I don't know how to thank you. From now on, call on me whenever you need help.
Hey there, I'm Talon. When you visit people's houses, don't be shy about opening their drawers, cabinets, and doors. Hey, look, that one has a gold handle.
Where's Ike? I'll find Ike. This is Ike.
A selfie?
Yes, I'm getting a selfie with Ike. It's my favorite. He's like my favorite person. Hold on a second. Where's Craig's house? Oh, Craig's house. Is that token?
Evil beings known to superheroes.
You guys are stupid.
Everyone knows Kiefer's mom has the nicest boobs.
Dude, shut up about my mom's boobs, bro.
Why don't you make me zit face?
You guys want to go to the movies? There might be some boobs in Wonder Woman.
Movies are dumb. Let's go shoot some hoops.
Ew.
Hey, I know. Let's go beat up a squirrel. Dude, we beat up a squirrel. Yep.
You guys want to check out more of my sweet dance moves?
Is that just a...
Your mom said it right before.
When I finish kicking your butt, I'm going to kick your stupid frog butt.
Frogs don't have butts, they have qualities.
Defeat Bertless.
Kite's got your back. From the sky, swoops justice. Please don't die, new kid.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
I don't know why. Something.
Swooping in on a breeze of justice. Thank you later. No mercy, new kid.
Ow, shit. Nothing else beating on you guys is really therapeutic for me.
I'm level 2.
Wow, nice work, new kid. You took down a 6th grader. Keep it up.
You really want a selfie with me? Maybe I can become as strong as you one day.
What is this?
Oh! For Pete's sake, you awful child.
Soon you You will be approaching Super Craig's Fortress of Solitude. Super Craig hasn't checked in. I hope nothing's bad.
Oh, it's right here.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig. I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig. Go tell the coon that I'm not playing until I find Stripe. He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again. We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him. I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole.
Snap and pop some more.
Oh, sweet. Those might be handy. You're
welcome. Oh, I see him.
Look, there he is, in the bed, way up high. Oh, almost. Do it again. Whoa, there he goes. Follow that guinea pig. You just smashed that box like it was nothing. Amazing. Quick, hit that box with your thing.
Whoa, oh, Jesus. Shit.
I can't believe you just did that. You're so good at this.
Where'd he go?
Move that thing out of the way. Hurry. Do your thing or he won't come out until he gets hungry.
Wait, what? Where'd he go?
Wow, that looked like it required so much skill. Use the power of your ass. Yes, Stripe, a brilliant rescue. But it wasn't just me. We have Buttlord and his sickening asshole today. You did it, Ubi. If you ever need help, you can count on Super Craig.
New kid. Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
Not bad, new kid, not bad. Way to go out and get some followers on Coonstagram. I think you're ready for the next level. Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon?
Of course the Coon Lair. I never thought I'd say that.
Stop! New kid, stop! You see all those little red Lego bricks? That's lava. You try and cross lava, you die. Don't even touch it. Wait, this doesn't even make sense. Who would put lava there?
Take that, Coon Friend!
Professor Chaos!
That's right, Coon! I have strategically placed lava throughout the town. I can't make it too easy for you. What good is the world without a little chaos? Okay, turn it off now.
We'll deal with chaos when the time is right. For now, we have to keep our eye on the prize. Coon, out!
This game is retarded.
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches! You tampons can't even step to this shit!
Sixth graders are way too powerful for you, rookie. Just keep walking. Don't even look at them.
Hey, look at this!
Ned!
Ned!
I've got a part of them!
I didn't know him to do that.
Now watch this, bro! This one I learned from Usher, bitches!
Where am I? Wait, is this Cartman's house? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Alex, are you still on my stream?
Fuck. You, Mom.
I'll be right back. Mic's broken, I'm guessing. I'm guessing your mic's broken.
Wait, hello?
I can hear you now.
You got the fractured butthole?
This game is awesome.
I want to get it. Should I get Battlefront 2, World War 2, or the Fractured Butthole?
Star Wars.
Okay.
Or whatever you want.
Like $50 right now.
It's boxing week. It's boxing week.
I know. But I'm saving up my money to get $160 in PlayStation cards, because you know Phoenix? He got $150 in PlayStation cards, and now I want to one-up him and get $160. It's pretty much my life. One-up Phoenix.
Oh, this game is so dumb. Confront the 6th graders at the bus stop.
I'll get Star Wars Battlefront 2 and then the Fractured Butthole. Is it a 3D game?
What?
Is it a 3D or 2D? South Park.
It's 3D. You can go like anywhere.
You got 4 viewers. Wow. Alex Trombley. Alex Trombley. Real gay game.
Wait, are you on it right now?
What? I was just watching your stream. Yeah.
It doesn't say that you popped up.
What? Yeah, I know, because I just left it.
No, it didn't say popped up at all.
I want to get that game.
Those are expensive. Give me the rock. have to defeat the sixth graders.
It's every day, bro. Oh wow.
Oh no, I threw up. Hey, I beat the sixth graders. What? I beat the sixth graders.
Better not be Jess you're playing. Jess!
Because
I'm sharing it up mine right now, so that's why I'm trying to use this.
Dylan.
What?
I gotta get off at 4:20. Okay?
Okay. Over to the school.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully
Yes. Where am I right now? I'm trying to find the school.
You're in the butthole.
Oh, I'm almost at the school thing.
No, check the butthole.
Yes, I'm at the school. Wait. Yes, it's wait. Oh, no, I'm not at the school. Oh, now I'm at the school. South Park Elementary. Go to the counselor's office.
Remember when the bush was good?
It was never
and, like,
good.
Everybody want- it's No, just- and like everybody wanted it.
Yeah. I'm going. I like Mr. Mackey. I'm going.
I almost killed this guy in mid-air. It was funny. Like, I did like 90 damage to him.
I'm going.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah, it's raining, man.
Why would I? It's said to pick your gender. I put other.
Pick gender. Other. Two guys were battling and I just took both of the kills. Hello, Bob!
The song. Oh.
This
game is so stupid.
I don't know why I dropped mini shield for a grenade when I had a rocket launcher.
This game is amazing.
Wow. I got 4 kills, 2 of them are with a rocket launcher.
This game is amazingly, awesomely stupid. If that makes sense.
I almost killed myself with my own rocket launcher.
Do that all the time.
I had 16 health left. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna leave Salty. Don't think anyone else is here.
20 more minutes, Jess.
I know. Yeah.
You're lucky I gave you out.
Dylan.
Yep. Yep.
I forgot what I was gonna say. I'm an idiot.
What do I have to fight?
Wait,
Redneck.
Oh yeah, you think I can win this game? I got a blue burst, epic tactical, 3-1 med kit. 3 small shields and a blue RPG.
Yeah.
Oh, I just died from fall damage.
You died?
Yeah, from fall damage.
Really?
No.
Oh, I kind of thought you were like kidding. But just
I'm not that bad. Like, that has happened before. The first time I got second, that happened to me.
I have to fight Beer Chuck.
I want a sniper. I don't go that far. I'm gonna try to win this game with the 5G. Dylan?
Yep.
How many times have you ran through a bush and like somebody was hiding in there?
No times.
That happened to me like 4 times.
I have so many wins now. In squad.
How much do you have?
There's these persons that I've been playing with a lot. His name is Nuclear.
Nuclear Trip
or something. And yeah, we got so many wins. Me, Alex, and some guy named Chubbs.
Oh, did he kill you guys?
Kind of. Who's your favorite South Park person? They still there?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite South Park person?
I don't know, I don't watch a lot of it.
Oh, I don't either, but like, I just know it, like. Every time I get the chance, yeah, every time I get the chance to watch it, I'm gonna watch it.
I don't have any rockets left.
Hey, I won against the Rednecks. Alright, I'm getting on Fortnite now.